Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. As you can see, today it's going to be like a Nickelodeon property. So as you probably know by the title, thumbnail, don't know what that is yet, but we'll figure it out. It's going to be Avatar, The Legend of Korra. This is one of my all time favourite games. It's just one of the games that I love to the point to where I bought it on both Xbox One or Xbox 360. It was definitely an Xbox. I kind of want to say Xbox One, it could be wrong. And PlayStation 4. And I don't really agree on buying games twice. That's just the way it is. But I did. I loved it. So we're going to be doing a YouTube series of The Legend of Korra, one of my all-time favourite games. It's just a game where I could turn off my head. I haven't played it in quite a while. As you'll see, I'm bad at video games in general. So you're going to see what I'm like when I don't remember a single thing. But I will stop yakking on here. And I'll just let you enjoy this episode or this video of The Legend of Korra. Enjoy. Right, well, I have played this before. I played it when it first came out. It is one of my all-time favourite games, but what we're going to do is hit a new game so we can get the fresh experience, because it's been a while. So yeah. Deep meditation is required. Only true avatars need to apply. That's a normal line. I'm bad at video games.
Fire. Air. Water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
I'm sure they can do it. Not a cutscene, I don't remember this. I don't remember starting off in a fight. Well, obviously it did though. Well, we knew it was water. We were kind of using water already. Earth. All right, let's see. This feels a lot slower than water, obviously. Okay, fire should be the quickest. Earth should be the most free.
Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
We got gold in that one, apparently. So it starts off strong in the action.
No!
I'm gonna turn it up here in my headset.
Opening night once again in the semi-finals of our special charity championship tournament. Proceeds will go to the Rebuild Republic City Fund to help repair the city after Korra's epic battle with that giant man spirit monster thingamajig 2 weeks ago.
I hope you're not too rusty for this, bro.
Me? I've been working the streets fighting crime. You're the one who's been fake waterbending.
Nut talk! Never fakes!
Guys, can we focus?
There's the opening bell!
Whoa! Oh, and they both get knocked out.
Now it's 3-on-1!
Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, bring it on!
Okay, you're going to explain to me how to water band, or how to drill band, right? Yeah, I like this so far. Oh, I got smacked because I hit the wrong button. I wanted to dodge, but I hit the blocks instead. Okay, I was wondering that. We're not knocking him out though. Did we lose? Oh, we won at least.
No?
Oh, no, we can't. How did we lose though? No, we're gonna win this time. So we'll have to get a total knockout then to win?
Round three.
Thought it would have been equal? I'll just go for the total knockout then. I'll focus on one and then go to another. Oh, I hit myself out with my own. Okay, come on. We've got this, come on. I do like this, so the pure band is so much fun. And is that a silver or is that a platinum? I guess we'll find out. Looks like she's not even gonna have enough fucking bending to do it.
Hello? Sir? Are you all right?
There's the two blockers. Ah, we got a gold. Nah, gold's better than the silver. Alright. I'll be saying that for no matter what we get. Yeah, wiped everything. Okay. We might, depending on how much fun this is, we might be difficult.
She's waking up. Stop her. I'm afraid your bending is blocked, Avatar. You won't be able to fight your way out of this.
I don't know if she'd been through some fights. Better time.
I gotta get to Air Temple Island.
Can I
maybe
actually
Tenzin can help me figure out what's
I'd
going on.
Fight. Oh, he threw all of its blocks completely.
Hold it, Avatar!
Let's see, if I change stance, will it change my fighting style even though I don't have the bending?
I'm afraid I cannot allow
let's find out, let's test out.
Why are you doing this?
Oh yeah, it does.
I might not be able to bend, but my fists still work. Amon's gone. Why are the chi blockers still here? Old guy must be calling the shots. But who is he?
I find it funny the way she does. Like, she didn't have bending, but she'll still fight the way bending is fought. Damn it. Really would like my bending back, just saying. Or at least one of them. She is a waterbender, so preferably the waterbender first. But I think we're gonna do it the Avatar cycle, because she's a waterbender, it would be water. Water, earth, fire, and then wind? Right. Should be the Avatar cycle? Well. I want to punch this and this and these. Not the cabbages. I'm assuming the spirit stuff is money, it's been a while. I do remember some of it has like replayability to come back when you've got the other bending, I remember that much. We got a rank C. These items cannot be equipped, but... and they don't help in the battle. Okay. They're deflectable. Damn it, I was hoping to get the circle in. Get it in you. Oh, I got smacked in the face. Who would have known running straight into a fist actually gets you smacked into a face, in the face? I wouldn't have known that, not at all. That requires bending, I'm assuming. Yee. Requires water bending. Yeah, loads of replayability. I'm assuming this requires earthbending. Nope, I can just fish my way through it. Increase the quality of ready items and chests by doing as much damage as possible. Okay. Oh, guitar's necklace. Definitely love this fight and thought it's fun. It's mindless, which is probably why I like it so much.
Never blocked my bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me?
Got a dice. It means something to the avatar, right? I just can't picture it. Then again, I am trying to rewatch the original series. Can I do a... I need to test something now. Come here, hit me. I'll try to. You can. Okay, nice. Come on. Who's next? Oh, it wasn't quick enough. Who's next? Oh, he can dodge it too. Okay, that's good to know. Ouch. Blocking and counting just seems overpowered as fuck. Just saying. You're gonna disappear when it goes right? Yeah. You're one of those. That required bending also, I think. Bending. And that other one, the chest behind it, requires earthbending.
Okay, which way to Air Temple Island? I should ask someone on that street for help.
But do you not know what Earth Temple Island is? Considering you live there, Justin.
Out of this maze, Naga.
Oh, I. I can see myself getting lost. It's like the equivalent of like the Batman fighting games. I can see myself getting lost in this for quite a while. I'm not going that way yet. That looks like a way to go. That requires fire. And does this require bending? No, it's a dead end. Ouch. Hey, money. Our spirit energy, I'm assuming it's money. I guess we'll find out. And then we just have to cause a disruption by breaking people's cars. Did you know? Avatar stuff. Nope, nope.
Naga! Can you hear me? Naga!
What's this way? Okay, vehicles, how do we get rid of these vehicles? Do we just have to punch them until they break? Or can I counter them? Oh, damn! I did not expect this bomb square. Damn, I was shooting for 50. Yeah, we got over 100. I can die happy now in this level. Aw, oh, you kicked me though. I can't see shit. Gold for not being able to see, in my opinion, is quite good. Morpheus.
There are too many. Naga, where are you, girl? I need your help.
Not too many. What are you on about? Naga's helping anyway, aren't I? There she is.
Get to Tenzin. He'll know what to do. Ha!
Okay, so.
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Slide it with R2.
Duck, Naga.
Oh shit. Obviously jump's gonna be a little high. Ah! Fucking hell. Holy shit, I'm slow as fuck. You know I can't react to that. I really would have wanted to go left there. Not gonna lie on him. No comment. No
I'm
comment.
Not giving up.
That was a panic attack there. I panicked completely. Okay, we'll go left this time. Shit. Oh, thank fuck. Still jump from that though. Don't panic this time. Panicking bad. Yeah! I didn't jump in time, I guess.
Time to get serious.
It's nice seeing how much of a pleb I am. See?
Let's give this another shot.
Pleb, as I said. You can't get me to change my mind. Well, we went left last time, so let's see what's straight. Oh, well. Slow as fuck mode, I guess. Getting quicker. I can't deal with speed, we've already went through this. Okay, so you can't just jump slide.
Time to get serious.
Okay. We got it this time, right? Nope.
I'm not giving up.
I'm slow. We got it this time. Kind of want to save us to the left, but it's got to the point where we should just finish this. We did it! And that should be a bronze. No, apparently it's a gold. We missed something. We got a silver. Hmm. We don't like silvers. Hey.
I have always had a powerful connection with the Avatar, and I am honored to help whenever I can.
Press the triangle
button,
please.
Hello, Korra. I may have something to make your journey a little bit easier. But remember, nothing worthwhile ever comes without a price.
You can buy various items from the shop using spirit energy. Instantly recovers your health in battle. But beware, you can only hold 3 at a time. If Korra's health reaches 0, this item is consumed and recovers your health falls, basically second chance. Really increase G charging speeds. Okay, we'll look at these another time. But thank you everyone for watching the whole way through this first part of Korra. We are going to be continuing more in this. Okay, it's telling us more shit. Okay,
I'm home.
We can do this while I'm doing the outro. But thank you everyone for watching. I hope a few of you did. We will definitely be continuing this here. Today. Well, we can change our bit. We'll definitely be continuing through this here. Because I enjoy this game. This is one of my all-time favorite games. Just one of the ones that I really liked. So, I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so very much. And bye.